2020 started off pretty good. The Niners made it to the Super Bowl, we got to play with our baby cousin, and we did lots of activities like escape rooms. But then COVID hit, and it changed everything. We had to find new ways to keep in touch with our friends and family. And in the end, we made it happen, and it wasn't so bad after all. Quarantine meant that we had time to create and build things like a zombie house, wooden spoons, a bookshelf, and even a rock climbing wall for our backyard. We were also able to attend special events like birthdays, graduations, Halloween, Mother's Day, protests, dance classes, and goodbye parties. And we spent a lot of time on Zoom and FaceTime with friends and family. We did manage to get outside quite a bit and took a backpacking trip in Yosemite, which was so fun. We took a lot of walks and hikes and were able to go to Santa Cruz and Sea Ranch. Our highlight was our November trip to Hawaii. We felt so lucky to be able to get away in such a crazy year. Even though 2020 took lots of unexpected turns, we are very thankful for all of you guys for helping us get through such a challenging year.
Happy holidays from the Abeytas!